It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sworn sentinel duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes sentinel.
Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Danik has ships. We could take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac, none. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen belly? Whoever explains the harpoon gun.
Good.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up.
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
You'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right. Alright, I guess I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard. God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
I want to get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountain? There's sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. He jammed my signal.